move in here in any number.
So when the FHA drew maps of where they wouldn't insure loans, the neighborhoods with more Black families were colored in red.
Redlining is not a figurative metaphor. You would literally see maps drawn where entire neighborhoods were redlined off.
The effects of racism became a justification for more racism.
If two-thirds of America's middle-class wealth is in the form of home ownership, that opportunity to own a home has now just been excluded.
Federally enforced segregation affected every part of life, the jobs you could access, where your children went to school, how safe they were, and whether your home increased in value. It wasn't until 1968 that housing discrimination was outlawed.
Fair housing for all human beings is now a part of the American way of life.
But that didn't mean housing